Actually, let me put it also while the cutscene plays. FR Advancer. I'm sorry for the cutscene lagging. It was also lagging for me off air. Anyway, I'ma just shut up so you can actually hear the cutscene.
Intel reports a subterranean level is currently hiding an arsenal of chemical munitions big enough to take out the Middle East and Europe. Our primary objective is to keep that from happening. We're going to do that in four phases, the first of which will be to infill from the air. The target's currently defended by active SAM sites. Our planes will be taking direct fire, so expect a bumpy ride. From the offset LZs, all shadows will mobilize to your first objective, one of eight enemy missile launchers located around the perimeter of the observatory. You will take over your assigned launcher and, on my mark, initiate a focused fire attack, destroying Zaya and blasting ourselves one colossal entry point into that underground complex. Once inside, you will locate the chemicals, collect as many canisters as you can, and double time to an extract point, where you will exfil your cargo and yourselves. This will not be a walk in the park, but high risk is high reward. I'll be with you on comms. Now, are we good to get some?
Yeah.
Said we good to get some?
Yeah.
All right, let's get locked and loaded.
Let's go. We're taking that. Okay, I'm happy with this one. Gonna be a little bit change of pace for my last game. I don't want to fall into water, thank you very much. Although it wouldn't be a big issue if I did. Actually, no, I will go on the. I'm gonna go into cover because I don't want to get shot. Oh, thank you. On the launcher. Fuck, 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 fuck. I should have taken the riot shield as a backup. There's a sniper. I saw you crawling up from the side, man. Need one.
Missile launcher is secure. Assist other shadows with the remaining targets, if able.
Let's go, boys. Bro, I'm gonna get so fucking copyrighted for the music. But I don't care, I'm not monetized. What an idiot. Actually, even better. I'm on. Sai is over there, boy. Oh well, not a big issue if I didn't get that helicopter. We are near the observatory anyway, as it is. Oh, did I fucking jump far? Forgot that it was the fucking Wilson. There's an enemy helicopter, nobody's shooting this fucker down. Thank you. You know what? I'm gonna stay with the FFA. I'm not gonna whip out my pistol. Thank you. I might just spray and pray at this point. That's fireworks. I have a good gas mask. I'm out of here. Goodbye. I just got one shot. I need AR ammo ASAP. I dropped this one up from, but I don't care much. Might actually be more of a help than not, you know. Oh, someone dropped a gas can, so it's mine now. I'm taking it. Give. Oh fuck, oh shit. Yo, I'm up. Bro, you can't. Someone got a hand, please, teammates, perhaps? Thank you, you idiots. Thank you. Fuck. Asshole. No, I'm not testing this guy. No, fuck that. I'm actually, no, fuck that. Somebody else can take the rest of the bombs. No, I'm not testing my fucking patience. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, teammate, what the fuck are you doing? Yeah, no, man, bro. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, it's not as good as my off-air game, but I don't care. GG. I'll be right back. We're just gonna be waiting at this point anyway. I'm back. Where the fuck?
Да. Так точно, командир. Химикаты под контролем. Начали.
missiles incoming. If you are there, get out.
Come on, civilians.
Visual on target.
Get the Nemesis Operator Pack and the Fate Weapon Vaults, the Season 1 Black Cell Bundle with 50 tier skips, and more.